Hello, it's your boy Nicavelli. You on Nicavelli TV. Make sure y'all like and subscribe, y'all, at the end of this video. Listen, I just want to make a quick announcement talking about James Wiseman, y'all, and how he don't want to go to the Minnesota Timberwolves. And you know what? I don't blame him. Why should he go to a bum-ass team who don't even fight for their championships? Yeah, I said it. Y'all won 5 NBA titles out in Minnesota, and y'all let these bum-ass Los Angeles Lakers, a.k.a. Detroit Gems, take your championship. So if y'all not going to fight for yourselves, y'all set a bad example for these future prospect players coming inside the NBA. He don't want to go to that bum-ass team. That kid's thinking nothing but blue and orange, and if he's not, he need to be. Peace.